challenge of HR is going to be, how do you motivate both sets of people to deliver to a goal? And for that, you will need to design new kind of outcome-based performance evaluation and outcome-based compensation. Because, for example, we had in the past group bonuses. So if we are going to be project-based, then the project will have certain outcomes against which they will deliver. And if that is properly explained to the whole team, then team building is going to be, we always get team building, but there will be new rules of team building in the future and performance evaluation.